So as you can see. Oh. So, Grey Fox the Marauder, and his guild tag is Grey. I don't know if this is a good idea, healing out in the open. Not not sure if we're gonna attract anyone. Hopefully not. And it seems like my Kaito is a bit faster than his horse. Of you know, watching Grey Fox's videos, I finally met him in game. Going to say anything to him while we're riding so that he can concentrate. What's that? Brown lava. Okay. We're getting chased by a brown mulva. if let's see what that mounts, and just got to remember where we hit it. Oh, ritualist. Okay, so let's see how we go with checking on the demonic priests. Yeah. Man, this thing's bizarre. Oh, this is creepy. Yikes. It's like a blob of eyes looking at you. We didn't manage to do it in time. We gotta run. What is this thing? Time to split. Thank you. Okay, so I'm dead. But it was still fun, I think. So now I've just got to find a priest, resurrect, and get my mount back. Which side did I come from? I remember I crossed a stream, so that's what we gotta look for. Okay guys, I think what I'll do is I will end this video and I will look for my mount, get resurrected, and then hopefully I can find my mount. So thank you for watching and hope that you can please like, comment, subscribe and share. This is Fine Gaming Connoisseur. Who is this? Yorveth. Haha, that was inside. Is that the person I just fought? so I didn't survive the encounter, but... There's a pelvis. Thank you. Okay, so that was a grey fox, and alright, so I'm going to lock off somewhere, and I won't reveal where it is. So thank you for watching, and I hope that you can please like, comment, subscribe, and share. Look forward to seeing you next time. This is Fun Gaming Connoisseur. Take care.